Mayor Buttigieg.
So the nominee is going to have to do two things: defeat Donald Trump and unite the country as president. It's a tall order. And in order to do it, we're going to need a nominee and a president who can respond to the crisis of belonging that is gripping our nation today. That means building up a politics that is defined not by who we exclude, not by who we reject, but by how many people we can call to this side. I have seen so many people capable of forming that multiracial, multi-generational coalition. And I'm seeing more and more people who maybe have not felt welcome in the Democratic Party before, but belong here now, because they're definitely not on board with what's going on in the Trump White House. I am asking you to join me, to vote for me, to caucus for me, and to help us build that future defined not by exclusion, but by belonging.